Okay, now here's something. I'm going to show you, take it on the face of the unit. We get 98 degrees. Now we take it on one of the magnets. 88.4. Then come over to this one. Take it on one of the magnets. 91.9, 92. So it's running in the 90s on the magnet. And when we do it out there, it's 98, 90. Do a magnet over here, 92. Come over here to the face of it. 96. Do the face of the drive motor. 90. Do one of the magnets, and it's 91. I have no idea what's going on here.